Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 14 and 7. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 14 comma 7. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first number is divisible, not the second one. So we'll divide, and on dividing this 14, it will become as 7. But the second number, that is 7, will remain as 7 because it is not divisible by 2. So we'll just copy this number down. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. And with 3 also, none of the number is divisible. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5. And with 5 also, both of the numbers are not divisible. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 7. And both the numbers are divisible by 7, so we'll divide. And on dividing we'll have 1, 1. Once we have that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 14 and 7 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 7, that will give you the answer as 14, or LCM as 14. So this is all about LCM of 14 and 7. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.